sample of what I've been working on.
The degradation of these people is so complete. It's shown here that their sex satisfaction and climax come only in being tortured themselves, of inflicting torture on others. Even the blasphemy of the human body is depicted in this deadly sadistic shock, becoming more and more common on our newsstands of America. Seldom have you been in a supermarket without brushing by the news rack with the so-called Men's Adventure magazine. There was words, picture, lust, and violence filled pages devoured by human eyes. It would seem that publishers of this material deliberately print these magazines, in the parlance of the narcotic, to hook the adolescent into the knowledge of the unnatural.